was in full control of our fate. That's why every time I saw you, I thought you should blame yourself. Months and years passed, everything became all too typical. One by one, all your quirks became mundane scenes. I grew too tired to care about how worn out you can be. How do you send your wishes and apologies to a faraway place no living human ever touched? I was so sure the ones governing our minds were only ourselves. But you made me wonder, it might be right that we're just locks and keys inside our hands. How much of you is truly you? Maybe no one. Understand how it feels to be living inside the chaotic noise. How do you send your wishes and apologies to a faraway place no living human ever touched?